Input present, no output. ZTE H268N DSL wireless router not turning on. Let's see how to troubleshoot it, how to fix it. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. I am your host Muhammad Ashraf and I welcome you on my YouTube channel. Let's start. DC voltage 12 volt. No indication. Let's open it. Input line, switch area, no burning indication on any switching regulator. Twelve volt input, power on, no drop, that means no short circuit. After switch, 12 volt, good, 5.1 volt, good. 12 volt input, check output, no output. Input present, no output. 0J336, basically it is MP2307 IC, this portion problem. This regulator 12 input, output 1.2 volt, good, 1.2 ok, 3.3 supply missing, this line, yes, it is coming from this line, that means CPU supply is missing, 0.1 volt. It must be 3.3. Okay, check this regulator. 5 volt regulator, good. 1 volt, okay. 50 volt, not started now. because processor is off. Display okay. Problem, this regulator. Common. Okay, this regulator. Yes, it is switching. Not switching. This okay. This regulator good. This regulator good. Problem? This regulator. No switching. Pin 2, 12 volt in. Pin 3, no switching. Bootstrap voltage okay. Pin 7, enable pin. Enable signal okay. Soft start good. Feedback, compensation, but no switching. Problem, this switching regulator. It is 340 kHz, 3 ampere switching regulator, step down converter. This is the original IC and I used the same 340 kHz switching regulator. Its part number is 19RY8. Its marking code is 19RY8. That is same IC. Yes, we have 3.3 volts. This supply was missing. Yes, the router is turned on. 5 volt, 3.3 volt. Point 9 volt, okay. 1.8, okay. 50 volt started. Yes, 50 volt. 50 volt. 12 volt. All supplies are now good. So its problem was 3.3 volt fail. Yes, it is now switching 5 volt, 3.3 volt, 1 volt section, 1.2 volt section. If you enjoyed this process, give a thumb up. If you have any questions, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.